Y'all see that? It's like almost like going off my skin. And I didn't do anything yet. What's up, y'all? It's your girl on Casualty TV, and I'm back with another video. And as you read the title, we will be discussing some makeup. But before we get into this video, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Alright, so for starters, what I have on right now is Juvia's Place. And today, what I'm going to do for you guys is I'm going to talk about this palette right here. So this palette is by Juvia's, and this was my first time trying this palette. Now I definitely have it on right now. Got up these colors right here. What I put on first was my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. I use this palette right here. Now today was my first time trying this palette. When I go inside of Ulta, I always see it, but I never picked it up. So this time I decided to pick this up and try it. And this is called Afrique by Juvia's. The palette has pretty good color to it. I'll give you guys swatches in a second. But I don't even know how to pronounce this first one. Côte d'Ivoire? I don't know. That's the blue one. Dakar is the orange. Niger is the green. Togo is the shiny green color. This is Bento or Bentau. It's like a burgundy color. Kanoto. It's kind of blue. Yellow is Saaya. This brownish color here is Cameroon. The shiny one is Angelique. This is Kissy. Fifi is another maroon color. And Kofi, it's gold. Now, the colors that I am wearing right now, I am wearing a blend of the two blues. I use this as my base. This here, I use it as my crease color. And I put the blue in the corners. I blended them both into my corners. And then I took Bento, and I put that right over it. Because I wasn't sure if I wanted to do the blue or not. So I just went and made like a little color here. And how much did I pay? I think this palette was $20. Now that's pretty good for a palette. And it's how many colors in this? 12 colors. Okay. 12 colors. And this color here, I like to use this just to start. I haven't tried out any of the other colors, and I'm going to give you guys some swatches. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to start off with the bottom row. I'm going to start with the bottom row, and I'm going to use this arm. So, Angelique. That's how much you get, and now, it looks silver. It kind of, well, on camera it looks silver, but it's like a little bit brown and all of that inside of it. But it definitely swatched as silver. And I did not know that was silver. That's insane. Did not know that was silver. Next color, Kissy. Okay, maybe I need to go in on that again. Can you guys see that? I don't know what. Now I know that it could kind of look like my complexion. Okay. Hopefully you guys can see that. All right, now the next one is Fifi. Trying to wipe my fingers off a little. Now, just by doing this, I can tell that the glitter, the shimmers have more pigment in it because this other one didn't pick up so nicely. Okay, so now we have Kofi. And that I do have on my eyes. Okay, I'm gonna move up. Trying to make sure my fingers. Okay, now Cameroon. Gonna do that one more time. So you basically have to build up your mattes. Because the shimmer is definitely giving you a lot of color. Now, I'm a little bit nervous for this Aya because the other ones wasn't showing so much. Okay, so there it is on my finger. And let's swatch it. Okay. So, do you see that? I'm going to go in again. That is Aya. The next color is Cotonou? I'm not sure. Not sure how to pronounce it. This one is also a shimmer color. So these two were matte, and this is a shimmer. There it is on my finger. And there's a swatch. When I put this on my eye, this one came off so purple. I'm not sure if you guys getting it as purple or not, but it was very purple on my eye. It looks blue, but when you swatch it, it comes off purple. So now I'm gonna do Bento. There it is. Now it's very chalky to me. The color is very chalky. When I try to put these colors on with a brush, I hated it. I'm not gonna even lie. I hated it. I hated how it looked. But when I used my finger, everything worked out. It worked really good with my finger. And I'm not sure if this is supposed to be used with just your fingers, but it's really good with your finger. But I am a brush type of person when it comes to eyeshadow. Unless I'm putting on like a shimmer color that I might need to use my fingers with it. But I'm going to use a brush. Okay, Togo. Now these shimmers are really bomb. Can't even lie. Can't lie. Okay, Niger. There goes the green color. My bad, y'all. So my next one is Dakar, and it's an orange color. And there it is. Very chalky looking. And That's how it looks. And now we have, last but not least, this blue Côte d'Ivoire. I don't know. Butchering it. That's what I'm doing. Ruining the name. So, let's go in with the swatch. There it is. Okay, and it can't, look how it come. I don't know, it's very chalky to me. I'm gonna bring it in for you guys. Can you see it? Hold on. So that's all 12 of the shades. And I'm not sure how the camera sees it until I edit this video, but I feel like I had to do a lot of work getting this on my eyes. With a lot of my other palettes, I was just putting them on and it just glides on. But this one, I feel like I just had to give it more work. And I would say these shimmers come off like a 10. But I would probably rate this palette compared to the ones that I love, maybe a 6. I just need more. I need more pigment that's not going to look chalky. Because I'm all for matte. I have a lot of makeups that has matte in it, but it came off very chalky, and I'm not sure if you guys like chalky type looks, so, you know, to each his own, but for me, it wasn't all of that for me. So, that is my review on Afrique by Juvia's, and it is the company Juvia's Place. And hopefully you guys liked this video. That was my honest review on this palette. If you guys want to send me palettes, I'm more than welcome. Just DM me on my Instagram, uncasualttv. And it's no dashes, no spaces, no nothing. Just as is. In the, what was I going to say? Yeah, just DM me, okay? You want to send me stuff? DM me and then we can talk about it. So, until next time, guys. You guys like my puffs? Oh, I'm giving my secrets away. Don't pay attention to that. I am loving these buns I did. I just feel so cute. Freestyle. I definitely freestyle these buns. I want to show y'all some hair stuff, but it's like when I do stuff, it's just, it happened random. Like, I didn't know I was going to do this. I actually had my hair down when I first started recording, and I'm like, I need something else. I need something more. So, boom. Buns.